Don't let the balls go away.
There you go.
Have a nice day.
Have a great day. Now there's three ones left. Yeah. Don't let the phone go away. Blow it away.
might be.
Your fucking system is in the middle.
Yeah.
And there's like buttons on the sides for some reason you didn't get. So they're like moving like this, weirdly, like this.
Oh, why? I had just a G-force for tomorrow.
Not gerbils,
hamsters. No gerbils. It's fluffy gerbils. And
the
speckles. With the
speckles.
Who is he? I swear I recognize his voice. He's like,
I think he voices a lot of kids.
Yeah.
Like I am very good. I'm just a not evil.
But there was a video game made off that series, and it's nostalgic, but it's
wait,
also really bad.
Reminds me of
the first time.
I was gonna say, it reminds me of Zuzu Pets. And the little toy which got. Because we had carpet in my bed. It was always covered in hair in when it moved.
Time?
Yeah, the wheels get stuck. I fashioned myself as not like other girls, so naturally I went with
this way too full.
Where you, they're like,
oh my god, they're
attaching this ribbon to the dial line.
In the DS game, somehow in my memory, the only time I've been playing the game was for some reason, like either the TV playing and just Beatles playing in the background while I was just like, playing music.
On the DS, and I was
scissor.
And it even had this dramatic storyline cliffhanger at the end, I remember, with like this fire monster at the very end that Kong Zoo won.
I think I remember playing
it. Yeah, and it was like, and I was like, what? What are you, this is a Kong Zoo game, you're not making a sequel. You know, why are you doing this to me? I can't buy the Fire Lord anywhere but the UK. This is a disservice. I was so mad because I didn't get the one with the exclusive character. It means nothing. Yeah, if you got one with the game, which my mom wound up buying one that didn't have a hamster in it for some reason.
I think I got that one, and
like,
I don't remember anything or what I did to that. It's
as
gone
in,
forever.
What I mean is that there was a space for the hamster, but there was no hamster in the box. I don't know what happened. But,
put them away.
I was very upset that I couldn't complete my collection.
Put the high gloves back
into
the
forces, hamsters versus ninja hamsters. It's totally intense.
That's it!